that.
Pathetic to the tragic. Ravages of age.
My drag queens, if I may call them that, you know, they're just regular folk. Vancouver needs this. And what else do I have to do? Come on. I like dolls, and I want to make my human dolls perfect.
How perfect?
As perfect as I can. Yeah, I want big hair. I want big, big, big.
She's supposed to be picking up garbage.
She is. Stinky garbage.
Look, I mean, come on. Sister, get it together at a certain point in your life for crying out loud. And you, Mr. Michaels can join him right in the loser list, too. I mean, you're so stinking rich. Why don't you just build yourself a fake washroom on your property and hire boys? Or police officers, whatever.
What happened? He was coming out of the bushes?
Oh, he's got this thing for urine and sucking cocks.
Here there was an incident in the urine tent with a certain performer named Ivana.
Ivana Booking, yeah.
And a certain young videographer.
Yeah, I apologize for that. I apologize for that. I really have no control over them.
The talent.
Yeah. You know, it's like, don't feed the drug children. Do you know what I mean, Russ? You take responsibility by acknowledging a drag queen in your presence. If you don't, they don't bother you. But if you even bat an eyelash, or take a pee.
Or point a
camera. Or take a pee with a camera. Hello, drag queen.
So I was fair game.
You were fair game.
And I can tell by the way you walk that walk.
Isn't it?
It's more painful to look at.
It's painful for us. Oh, this is just relaxing. Us and the girls getting ready. All pretty.
Got big hair coming.
Right on.
Because this year it was a little like, you know, nice dress, Korean barbecue hairdo. It's going to be a big show, Russ. It's a 2-hour show.
I mean, come on, a man of his fame, hanging out in London washrooms.
Well, where was he the last time?
Right across from a notorious gay cruising park zone.
Well, I thought he was coming out of the bushes.
No, he was in a washroom,
No, the second time he was passed out in his car.
He was passed out in his car, and then
with
just
a bottle of poppers in one hand.
And he had drugs in the car.
Well, that was the drugs, the poppers. And his pants undone, and his pathetic little English Peter meter thing.
So then he just got it again. He just got arrested again.
Why did this party go over so well? Mm-hmm. Why? You know what? None of us know why. It was just a phenomena. Mm-hmm. It really was. Fraser has been doing these parties for 10 years. And it's like, you tell a friend, I tell a friend. And everybody comes. And then we finally hit the big time kind of last year because we had the officials from the Dr. Peter Center come and, you know, acknowledge that we were just getting smashed in their name, mm-hmm. because that's primarily what we do in the sun. It's delicious.
Lana, you don't help. You wouldn't mind helping, honey. You don't mind helping because there's more drag queens coming. So
that's why I'm trying.
You don't mind?
I don't think I've got enough songs. Go from the top again. Are you gonna help me? Yeah. I'm killing you, so you're killing me softly too. I know you're trying to tell me something, so I'll tell you something.
Wait, what?
You're already looking at
it's
wigs?
It's a big show.
You're looking at wigs?
Looking?
Oh.
I own three.
You've already bought three.
They haven't arrived yet.
Right on.
They will be. They're arriving in boxes.
Yes.
These things are massive.
Wow.
I don't know if the queens will be able to carry the wig. I don't know, Russ. I don't know why it got so big. Mm-hmm. It got so big. The host at one point was in his closet hiding.
Back in the closet.
He thought, no, yes, he went back in the closet because he was out of control. Everybody, thanks. Hope you enjoyed the show. there was a storm that night, and we all abandoned the drag tent. So I don't, and when I went there the next morning, everything was just under a tarp.
Oh yeah.
A sad really? White yeah, tarp. Sad. Like it was over. There was something. No energy.
Go, 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 go. Now my top I shot my number with sun. I find a noise is no ballon. Aus dem All. Warum schickt du ein General? Der Flieger staffeln hinterher. Alarm zu geben, wenn zu wer dabei wandert am Horizont. Eine 99 Luftballon.
Ew.